Today I'm gonna make beef stew in the slow cooker. So it's pretty easy. A couple pounds of stewing beef, three or four big ass carrots, some can of tomatoes, an onion, celery, clove of garlic, excuse the shadows in the frame, and a couple bay leaves. And some other things I'll show you in a second. So let's get it in the pot. Get my tomatoes poured in and the carrots sliced up. Here we go. And we got our onion. Let's get that in there. The whole garlic, minus the outside.
Nice.
So now I gotta get in here and twist things around a bit. What's at the bottom? Come to the top, please. There it is. And there's a couple other last little ingredients, which I will show you in a moment. So we added our bay leaf.
Ooh.
And I had a big spoon of this stuff. I think there's like about 100 cows in there, all boiled down into that one bottle. And the secret ingredient, about a quarter cup of that stuff. Who knew? Now we're gonna get her on low speed. Or bass in Francais, and 10, about 10 hours, 10, 12 hours. So this is a good one to do, leave her all day, which is what we're gonna do. And I'll show you what happens later on. If you don't have any Cavenders, you can use salt and pepper. I got a case. Like I got like about 20 of these. I'm worried if there's a Holocaust of some type, I'll be out of Cavenders. So I was having a look. Salt, spices, cornstarch, monosodium, glutamate. Oh, Smon, oh yeah, my favorite. Hydrolyzed corn soy protein and sugar. So basically this shit is made up of sugar and spice and everything nice. It's ground up little girls. There's no puppy dog tails or snails or anything like that. It's sugar and spice and everything nice. Come on there, Ma, you can be the voiceover. Okay, well that's it. It's all cooked up. And it couldn't be any easier. Oh, you're talking over now. You're in it. Okay, never mind. Okay, so the wife didn't want to be in it, but then she decided she wanted to be. And that's the stew, and it couldn't be any easier. Or any better tasting. Let's dish it out. Yes, apparently I forgot to say action. Anyhow. That's the, oh, that, make that noise again, please. Oh, the beef stew in the slow cooker.
It's ground up little girls. There's no puppy dog tails or snails or anything like that. It's sugar and spice and everything nice.